former tennis star Boris Becker is accused of attempting to wiggle out financial trouble. They say because Becker declared bankruptcy in June 2017 as the result of owing a, quote, historical debt, end quote, to private banking firm Arbuthnot, Latham and Company. This 50-year-old tennis professional tried to claim that he had a diplomatic passport from the Central African Republic, that would give him immunity in the United Kingdom. But guess what? Apparently, Central African Republic officials said that the document is fake. Quote, the diplomatic passport that he has is a fake. End quote.
Okay.
It seems that there were several issues with Boris Becker's supposed passport. First, the serial number allegedly matched up with some that were stolen in 2014. In addition, the document did not contain the signature or stamp of Foreign Minister Dubain. Quote, Boris Becker is not an official diplomat of Central African Republic. The president never asked me to take the appropriate steps in the case of Boris Becker.
Well,
Boris Becker attempting and getting caught for using a fake passport and saying he had diplomatic credentials from the Central African Republic. This has been me, the People Perspectives. Break this news.